Hi everyone, Alejandro here with Autel Robotics. Today, we're going to perform a compass calibration with Evo. Welcome to the flight deck. Your Evo can measure the geomagnetic field and provide a heading reference using a compass on board. The compass is factory calibrated, so if this is your first flight, you do not need to perform the calibration. If you are receiving compass warning messages on the controller, Autel Explorer app, or the aircraft's flight direction does not match your control inputs during flight, you will need to perform a compass calibration. A few things to know before we get started. This procedure should only be performed outdoors in an open area, be free from all magnetic interference such as steel reinforcement found in concrete, stay away from both underground and overhead power lines, do not carry ferromagnetic materials with you such as keys or jewelry, remove electronic devices that may interfere with the calibration, like your cell phone or even the remote controller. To begin, power up the remote controller, aircraft, and connect to the Autel Explorer app. Open the settings menu, and we can find compass calibration under the flight status tab. You can also start a compass calibration manually without the app connected. Start the process by pressing the takeoff and landing button and the go home button on the remote controller simultaneously for 3 seconds. When the calibration process has been initiated, the two rear LEDs on the aircraft will turn yellow and flash. Now hold the aircraft horizontally with the camera pointed out in front of you and rotate for 360 degrees until the rear LEDs on the aircraft turn green and flash. This indicates the first step has been completed successfully. Now hold the aircraft vertically with the nose of the aircraft facing down and rotate around again until the rear LEDs on the aircraft turn solid green. This indicates that your calibration was successful. If the calibration is successful, you will be notified on the RC display. If the calibration is unsuccessful, the two rear LEDs on the aircraft will flash red. If this occurs, start this process over. We are now calibrated and ready for flight. Thanks for watching, and so long from the flight deck.